don't have the cocktail. We have just the iced tea watermelon. Do you want it? Hello guys, how are you doing today? Today we are on the 30th floor in a very luxury penthouse apartment. I want to show this apartment for you. This apartment is located in a very busiest and a very nice place in the Esenyurt, Istanbul, European side. This apartment is actually different than the other apartment that I will show you in my other videos. Keep watch the video until the end. In the end of the video, we have a surprise for you. And we have a very nice view of the Esenyurt city because we are in the 30th floor. And this apartment is inside a very luxury compound. All facilities, social activity is available. Swimming pool, gym, car parking, everything is available in here. And also around of the apartment, the banks, the schools, the masjid, anything you want, you can find it just around of the apartment. And we are starting from our shooting. I'm starting from the salon. And we also got a very nice small bar in here. This apartment is actually a very romantic apartment. Let's start our video.
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see.
And now we are in the salon. As you can see, our salon is very large, very luxury, and we got very nice LED lights in here. And actually, everything is made by very high quality lights and everything they used. And also, we have very romantic light in the roof and in the other side of the apartment. Of the every room, we have this LED lights. And also we got a very romantic and very nice bar in here. You can go to your friends in here and enjoy with your friends. And now we are in the kitchen. We have a luxury kitchen in here. As you can see in the two sides, we have our cabinets and the kitchen is very large with a nice view of the city. And in the roof actually you have some nice design also. And now I'm going to show you the other parts of the apartment. And actually this apartment is 5+1, not duplex, just 5+1 penthouse for big families. Now I'm going to show you the bedrooms and the bathroom. Keep watching the video. And now we are in the corridor, and there right side of the corridor we have a nice toilet, a very useful toilet. And we are going back to show you the bedrooms and the other parts of the apartment, and I will show you the private bedroom in the end of the video. Please keep watching our video. Now I want to show you the bathroom, and this is our bathroom. As you can see, it's very large and very useful. We have nice lights and nice cabinets in here. And there is the shower. The shower place is also very large and very useful. It's not a small. And now I'm going to show you the first bedroom of this luxury penthouse. And now we are in the first bedroom of our luxury penthouse. This is our first bedroom. You can use it as a guest bedroom. We have a very nice design in here, in the walls and the roofs, and everything is looking very nice. And the apartment is also very large and very nice. And this bedroom is also large and bright, it's not small. Every bedroom is very useful in here. Now I'm going to show you the second bedroom. And now you are in the corridor, and the left side of me there is our second bedroom. Now I'm going inside to show this luxury bedroom for you. And now we are in our second bedroom. As you can see, this bedroom is very luxury and very nice also. And the roof, we have two fans in here, and also they are looking very nice, very luxury, the roof like this. And also we got a big window from here, and we got a very nice view of the city, Esenyurt city. And every morning until the night the sun is inside of the apartment like this. Now we are going to explore the other bedrooms. We got three more bedrooms in here. And you are still in the corridor. On the left side of me, there is our third bedroom. And as you can see, this bedroom is also very large, very luxury, with a very nice details. Now, in the back side of me, this is my surprise for you. This is a very, very, very romantic bedroom that I seen in all of my life. I want to go inside and I want to show for you. Close your eyes. And now we are inside of our romantic couples or private bedroom. Look at this nice bedroom. Look at this nice design, the heart design in the roof. As you can see, it's very romantic. In the all side of apartment, we have the heart design. And we got two big windows in here. And we got a very nice view of the city. And the view from every side, from every window of the apartment is open. Our video is not closed because we are in the third floor, luxury penthouse. Now we have a clothes room, and this is a combined room next to the couple's bedroom or private bedroom. You can use it for your small baby if you have. As you can see, we have nice design in the walls for the babies, and also we got our window and our view in here. And then the other side of this bedroom, we got a very nice jacuzzi. As you can see, this jacuzzi is very nice and very romantic. Guys, I never seen a jacuzzi like this. I think it's the shape of the heart. Yeah. And we have a nice top line here. And we got a very large bathroom in here also. This is the private couple's bathroom. And we have our shower place in here, our toilet, and our cabinets in this side.